is good to do is to try to get hamsters to crawl into balloons. When you have balloons full of hamsters, you're going to be happy. You tie the balloons to your belt and walk around with a bunch of hamsters and balloons hanging off your belt, and you're going to be happy. How could you not be happy with balloons full of hamsters hanging off your belt, hanging around, walking, and then you could jog around with the hamsters. Make sure they're tied to your belt. You don't want them to fall off, like, because what if you've got 7 hamsters and balloons hanging off your belt and you're jogging and you're happy, but then a couple of them fall off, but that's cool, you still got 5, that's enough, still, then you can keep jogging and maybe 2 or 3 more come off, and now it's getting not as much fun, and now it's not a look anymore, now you got 2 or 3 and instead of a whole bunch, and people are starting to notice, because if you've got a lot of hamsters hanging off your belt, people are going to be like, wow. That's a lot of hamsters, but if you've only got 2, people are going to be like, hey, what's with the hamsters? Or like, if you only have 1, people are going to come up and say, you know, he's got a hamster hanging off your belt. Like they're going to think maybe you didn't know, or maybe it was an accident or something. And people are going to say, hey, how come you've got a hamster in a balloon hanging off your belt? And what are you going to say? Well, I left the house with 7, but 6 of them fell off. People are going to think you're an idiot. You see, you've got to be able to demonstrate that what you're doing is intentional. Otherwise, people will think you don't know what you're doing. You've got to appear in the know. You've got to radiate an aura of control. If you only have 1 hamster, next thing people are going to notice that your socks don't match, or that you're wearing plaids and stripes or something, and nobody's going to take you seriously. So I say, yeah, okay, hamsters, balloons, and hamsters, yes, very good. But make sure you've got enough, and make sure you tie them tight to your belt. Otherwise, you're going to look like an idiot.